I start pouring it there, so I lay it on the ground, and I cross cut it into a length that I want.
That's the same horses, you know, when it's too rough for horses and that sleeve them or too big. We use that that high cable. We had a big diesel engine on the track, and we ran out feeder ropes out into the bush and had them on blocks. We had blocks up on big trees here and there, and it used to run through that. And you used to have to push it down.
So it's one of the largest mills in the area.